We are following breaking news from North Linden, where Columbus police are searching for a suspect who stabbed a man to death. This happened on Manchester Avenue just after 10 o'clock last night. Police tell us after being stabbed, the man ran up Hamilton Avenue. He was taken to a local hospital and died a short time later. Police have not released any suspect information at this time.